people who reappraise their emotional reactions, who think, oh, wait, maybe the sweaty palms and beating heart isn't a sign I'm gonna fail. It's a sign that the heart is shunting blood to the brain so I can think. That's a sign I'm excited and ready to go. Just reframing and rethinking in that way can change what's happening in our head and how we perform.